Thank you, Dr. Handley, for getting that applause going. Good evening and welcome. Wow, what a great audience. This is exciting. It looks like maybe our biggest yet in this space. My name is Sarah Braley, and I am the artistic director of the Handel Aria Competition. This is our 10th annual competition, so let's have a round of applause for that. And of course, none of this would be possible without the extreme generosity and enthusiasm of Orange and Dean Schroeder. So I just have a few brief remarks. The first is very important. So if you will turn to the program page. If you've been here in the past, you'll know that we normally have 7 singers. And a couple weeks ago, one of our countertenors got a very exciting last-minute gig, stepping in for a sick colleague for a 2-week European tour. So we, of course, graciously let him go, because one wants to do that as a young singer. and I thought, oh, it's perfect. We'll have 3 on the first half, 3 on the second half. It'll be a little shorter than normal. It'll be great. But then this weekend, unfortunately, one of our sopranos, Chia Kong, fell ill, so she will not be with us tonight, but she will come hopefully next summer. I told her she could have a spot in the finals next year. So we will still have an intermission, but the second half will be brief but sweet, with just 2 singers. I think the only other thing I need to do is call your attention to these beautiful, talented people on stage here, the Madison Bach musicians. We are so grateful for them to agree year after year to be our house band, led by Trevor Stevenson. And also, we're delighted to welcome back Craig Trumpeter as our continuo cellist, who is the founder of Haymarket Opera Company in Chicago, a really excellent period opera company. I know that there were some Madison Bach musicians brochures at the door, but we ran out. So if you need to preview their season, you can turn to the inner page of the program, and you'll see it at the bottom there. And the first thing is the gala on October 7th and 8th. So be sure to check that out. And the final concert of the season I think it's my last rescheduled COVID cancellation. So that was supposed to happen will have been 4 years ago, right? 3 years ago. It'll be 4, yeah. Anyway, it'll be great. You should all come. And I also would like to just quickly thank our grant supporters, the Madison Gas and Electric Company, Madison Arts Commission, Dane Arts, and the Pleasant T. Rowland Foundation. So I'll make a few more announcements at intermission. I know it will be a short concert, but we figured we'll have an intermission so you can chat about who your favorite singer was and visit the restroom and take a drink of water and whatnot. So I'll just, if there's anybody out there, I'll ask them to close the door. Otherwise, I will do that, and then we will get going. Thank you for being here. Thank you.
Thank you. terzo aggiunge l'ingrata. Su, coraggio, ronte, scaccia costei dall'alma. E se mai torna pentita a riamarti, tello di l'arti sue con i stesse arti. Labbro al ciglio, stegno che nutro in petto, figlio d'offeso amor. D'offeso amor, vieni sul labbro al ciglio, stegno che nutro in petto, figlio d'offeso amor. Super! cry unto her that her of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Thank you.
miserabile destin tiranno sorte tutti tutti in vivo augusto e piacer della mia morte
Thank you.
lion. It's the open to the high mountain. O thou that tellest good tidings to Zion. It's the open to the high mountain. It's the open to the high mountain. Lift up thy voice with strength, lift it up, be not afraid. Say unto the cities of Judah, say unto the cities of Judah, behold your God, behold your God. Say unto the cities of Judah, behold your God, behold your God, behold your God. O thou tidings to Zion, arise, shine, for thy light is come. Arise, 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 shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord, the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee, is risen upon thee, the glory, the glory of the Lord.
Contento.
sanar chi pria piano, e sanar. E sanar chi pria piano.
Yeah.
of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Shall be exalted, shall be exalted, shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill may know the crooked and the rough places bare.
Dem Fahrer Thank you.
Can we have another round of applause for that phenomenal singing? I will introduce our distinguished judges after they are done deliberating. I always say they have the hardest job, and I have the most fun job because I just get to hang out with the singers all week, which is great. So while the judges are deliberating, you can take this time to peruse our online auction, which is running through this Sunday at 11:45 p.m. Those watching online can also do this. You'll see the link to the auction website here in your program, and I believe that is online as well? Yes, great. You can bid to win tickets from companies like the American Players Theater, Chicago Symphony, Madison Opera, Madison Symphony, Madison Bach musicians. So we thank everyone who so generously donated tickets for our auction. I think, is that all the announcements I have, Cheryl? Yes, yes, yes. I'm going to thank these delightful people one more time. Madison Bach musicians led by Trevor Stevenson. Stevenson, Craig Trumpeter, and QA Matsura. Thank you so much for being here with us. We're just going to let Barry Lewis, our photographer, get a quick photo of them. So chat amongst yourselves, and I'll be back once the judges have decided. That was an incredibly difficult decision. The level of the singing was just so high, as you all heard. But let us please thank our three judges, who I will introduce to you. Dr. Sam Handley, who is the executive director of the Green Lake Music Festival. Paul Rowe, full professor at UW-Madison, and also voice teacher of both me and Sam, and others in the room. And Chase Hopkins, General Director of Haymarket Opera in Chicago. So thank you very much, gentlemen. Orange and Dean, do you want to join us on the stage? Okay, well, Well, this is both the best and the worst part, as any performer knows. So I just want to say to you all that it was such an extreme honor to get to know you and hear your amazing artistry all week. And truly, it was so difficult. Really, at many times they said, well, it could really be any one of them. So take heart that, you know, at the end of the day, you just have to choose. So without further ado, third place prize in the 10th annual Handel Aria Competition goes to Fran Daniel Laucerica. Our second prize winner is Andrew Bearden Brown. And the first prize winner of the 10th annual Handel Aria Competition is Emily Donato. Stage and give them a round of applause too. Thank you for being here. Again, please check out our online auction. This competition really happens largely on the generosity of these two individuals right here. So anything... anything you may wish to bid on or simply make a donation is very welcome, and it is truly an honor to have this level of talent come to Madison every summer. It just keeps getting higher and higher every season. So thank you for being here. Please tell your friends and join us next summer. Good night.